hi everyone, we're playing Nidhogg.
So I don't go to work traumatised after Doki Doki Literature Club.
Yeah, nothing actually happened, but it just...
It makes you feel so uneasy, it's ridiculous.
Yeah, basically.
So I don't want to go into traumatised.
Okay.
Right, let's go for that one again. And...
I'm gonna have titties.
Torso!
I always go for these glasses.
I can't be bothered. I pressed the wrong button.
Wow. Okay, well, I'm making myself look fancy.
I'm not, I'm naked.
God, I'm using a controller, so I'm really... There are a lot of accessories. I'm gonna go with this hairstyle. Jeans, okay. We'll go with my favourite level first.
It's lagging really bad on this as well.
What the fuck is wrong with my computer today? Okay.
We're not gonna be able to do this.
Let's have a look. No, that's fine. It's been kind of slow.
I was literally just about to say, it's gonna be a bit better this time because I'm a bit more experienced, but I don't know about that.
Bye. Oh, fuck. Nope. It is being slow, but not in terms of FPS.
Mm.
We're just jumping a bit slower.
I'm a bit traumatised at the moment, so... Yeah. If I'm playing bad, that's why, because I'm so traumatised.
Did you just kick that?
I just kicked that back! Oh my god, that is so cool!
Why this is being so weird. Like, it's not... I've got 30
FPS. It's just being slow.
Yeah, we're gonna have slow motion Nidhogg, or I could just, like, speed up the footage or something.
Whee! Yeah, but then, like, the sound's gonna be really weird.
No, it's not.
It's not gonna fit with what's going on.
That's true.
That's what I meant.
Bye! Do you want me to try restarting again?
Yeah. Restart the game.
Never mind. Wait, maybe. Yeah, it keeps going weird whenever I have fraps open. What the fuck? There we go. Ha! 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 Ha!
That's
yeah,
better.
I have to fix my thingy for a second. I slid under you.
God, it feels really fast now.
Yeah, it does, because you were like, playing in slow.
Playing in slow motion!
Yeah.
This is making me feel better, slightly. I'm feeling slightly better.
Oh, I was hoping you'd kill yourself with your own arrow then.
Ah!
Okay. Bye. God, it's so weird playing from all the way over here. That's why I keep falling off.
Oh, for God's sake!
Yeah, this is our, like, second round, so you can tell we're, like, much more even.
Yeah, yeah. It's still not as even as it should be, but, you know.
Damn.
It's a little bit more even.
Yeah, but rather than just me kicking your ass the entire time.
You still sort of are, but yeah.
Yeah, but it's less straightforward me getting to the end, is it?
Yeah. Come on, pick up. Good. Thank you.
Damn it. That was the only weapon available. Damn it!
Damn it! No!
Okay. How did he... That didn't even touch me.
I know. I'm just that good at this game. Damn!
Damn it.
Haha!
But I have a rapier again!
You don't have one! Why'd you hit me?
You're a bitch.
Just because I'm doing better.
Yeah. Well, no, you're not, because you just had to take that back.
Damn, no! No! You went the wrong way.
I know, because I was grabbing the rapier. I'm calling that one the GER method. Fuck. Pick up a weapon, throw it. Pick up a weapon, throw it.
No. Ooh.
Oh fuck, no, come back. Damn it. Not like that. Wow.
Yeah.
You didn't even touch me with that sword.
No!
Okay. I'll take that. Didn't you? We're both up. Oh god. Okay. Now this is more interesting gameplay than before.
It is. But that one's still going on.
Yeah, it is.
Good.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah. I was forgetting the controls again. Ah!
God. Oh.
What? Oh my god!
Still can't beat me.
I love this game. It just reminds me of the ones I used to play.
You should get it so you can play it from home.
I should.
I think it's on discount at the moment as well.
How much?
7 quid or so.
That's lucky.
I don't know what my
computer. Are we actually still doing this?
Absolutely.
Just playing it really, really laggy.
Maybe we don't do this map again.
I thought that was gonna like, because it was so slow motion, I thought it was gonna go over me.
I've got 4 FPS.
2, 1, 20, 30.
Oh my god. 1. Okay, there we go. Oh wait. No.
Yeah.
Let me have a look at frapping. Yeah, sorry for the cuts in recording. But I keep getting issues.
Her computer's breaking, basically.
It's my screen recorder, because when I turn it off, it's absolutely fine.
Yeah.
Maybe I need to look for a new screen recorder or something.
Yeah, but you said you've had problems with your computer anyway.
Yeah, but it's obviously the recorder that's doing it this time, because as soon as I turn it off, my FPS goes all the way back up again.
It could be your memory. Mine does that. If I have no memory,
yeah.
Then you might want to check how much memory you've got.
Whoa!
So when I've tried to record GTA and I've had no memory left.
Yeah.
So you might.
Wow! I just jumped into your sword.
You might want to check your memory. So I think that's probably it.
Should be alright.
You might have to delete some videos or something.
Yeah.
Just don't forget how much memory Doki Doki Literature Club has probably taken up.
Yeah, I've still got the 2 hour long one, so I'll just finish editing that.
Yeah.
Die. Wow. I rolled into your bloody sword. Like you just did there.
Right, so I was right, she was out of memory.
Several hundred gigabytes later, it should work. Yeah.
There you go.
That was probably the issue with Doki Doki as well.
Yeah, most likely.
That's why my computer decided to take shit.
I threw it, and I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. don't even know how that happened, but okay.
Because I am shit. No, run away. Oh wait.
I was pressing the wrong button.
Damn it! I disarm you, and then you pick up my weapon.
I want to drop it. Oh.
There you go.
Thanks. I was given another one. Thank you.
You have the rapier now.
Good. No, I haven't. Yeah, I have.
That's not a rapier. That's just a sword. Oh, fuck. Don't jump in there.
Haha.
I thought you were going to jump in there then.
Damn it. Damn it.
Okay, this is... Oh, shit.
Damn it.
This is a gross map. Because I've never really been able to play this one before. With Gur, at least, because of... Wow.
Because of...
The issues with my internet making it slower. Bitch. Double bitch. Okay.
Cool. Not triple bitch.
Fuck. Ooh.
I can't throw these things. God.
It's just up and attack. It's literally, you have to be doing that. Like that. If you're not doing that, you can't throw them. You have to go as far up as you can.
Get it.
I was really hoping you'd kill yourself with that then. It's the most satisfying thing when someone like throws their weapon or shoots their bow and then they respawn into it. Oh, go into the swamp. Like, it's legit the best thing. Or what Adrian did by deflecting his own arrow back at me after I jumped over it. Oh, fuck. Wow, I threw my weapon.
I'm proud of you. Well done.
And then jumped down a hole.
Please keep doing that.
What, like that? Fuck. God, I like the music on this one as well. You know, the cloud one, which is my favourite in terms of music, is the only one I can't find the music to.
Wah! No!
Get shit on. Wow.
That was good.
Wow.
Whoa! That was good!
That wasn't. Yeah, she's definitely getting better at this.
Takes me a while, but...
Damn it!
Oh! That was an accident, but okay. I shouldn't have dropped that.
No, probably not. Only drop a weapon when you have another one available.
There was one right under my feet.
Ah! Go away!
She hit me. Sore loser.
Yeah, I am. Except with Gur. I just feel proud of him.
Why?
Because Gur is a blessing to this world.
Hi, Gur.
Hi, Gur.
Every video.
Oh, she stamped on me. Oh. Wow!
I was gonna fall down anyway.
Yeah. Wait, that's what we need to do next. We need to make a Hi Girl completion.
Yeah. Well, you've just deleted a load of videos, so...
I did, because I needed to for my computer to work.
Yeah, but there's probably loads of them on there.
Damn it. No, because I haven't been editing them out.
Oh, so you've kept the actual edited ones?
Yeah.
Good.
They were just, like, the raw footage.
Okay. Well, that failed. That didn't fail. Haha! Not ha! Yes, ha!
You jumped into my sword!
Shut up.
Haha! Oh god!
I've got a freaking bow and arrow. Yeah, I'm a lot happier now.
She jumped into it! Oh no! Ah! Damn it. Bitch.
Ah, I love this. This is great.
I thought you would. A fun competitive game.
I don't really normally like fighty games, but I like this.
Yeah, this has become my favourite game at the moment.
I'm not surprised.
Especially playing it with, like, Ger and Adrian.
Is it only a two-player?
No, you can do tournaments and stuff on it.
Oh, we should get a big group.
Yeah. Well, playing on the computer would be a bit tough. People would have to bring their own Xbox controllers.
Oh, can't you do a tournament online?
I don't know.
That's what I meant.
Well, we need two other people that have it. So I can name Ger, and I think
you've got
it.
Ger and
Adrian doesn't Adrian. Have it. We oh. played it locally oh, like okay. this. Come on.
You come on.
Okay. Bye. Whee! It's raining shit. I don't see how that's victory though. Hey, look, a giant worm just ate you. Good job. Let's do this one. I can't tell what we've done and what we haven't done yet.
Damn it! To be fair, I should have seen that coming.
Yeah, probably.
Haha! No, not haha!
Wow. Point blank.
Damn! I was in mid-roll.
Damn it. The bow sucks on this bit.
I don't like this bow either way.
You gotta know how to use it, Hannah, which you don't.
You just. Oh, okay. I was gonna say. You jumped into my sword.
It's annoying that you have to, like, fully fuck. Ah! God, I hate this map. There's nowhere for you to jump. Get fucking shit on! No. Wow.
No!
Thanks for the rapier.
Shut up.
Thanks for the...
Shut up. What, thanks for dying, yeah?
Well, like you did. Literally.
No, you didn't know what to say, and I was like, well, like, thanks for dying, I'm guessing?
Yes. Nice frost. Bloody face. Damn it.
Can you duck down?
Yes.
Yeah, I thought so. Why is it not working?
Oh, fuck.
Someone beeped a car horn.
Don't know who that was. Someone outside? Oh.
Well, obviously someone outside.
Oh, one sec.
Yeah,
him
making sounding serious.
Wow, it's a miracle.
It was an outro thingy, but it's a rented property, so I can't change things on it. Or else I'd probably get in trouble.
A voucher for what then? What?
It's like home services, like porches and stuff. Thank you for not murdering me, by the way.
Oh yeah.
Wait! No!
I
barely picked up my controller, you filthy cheater!
You would have done the same.
No, I would not, because I'm a decent human being!
I think you would have.
Fuck you! She's a piece of shit! Calls me a fucking sore loser as well. They cheats.
I can see you doing the same.
I would not, because I'm not a fuckhead. Oh fuck. Damn it. Fucking die.
Jumped into yourself.
Piece of shit. Damn it! I hate you.
Ah.
Die.
No, you die. Do me a huge favor and die. Oh.
What did you do there?
I don't know. I pressed buttons.
Wow, that's really helpful. Bye. God, I like this map because you can't throw shit at people.
You can.
Not in this corridor, no.
Can't you?
It'd hit the roof. As I once called Gur, you insolent kebab.
Kebab?
Yeah, because I'm skewering you. Damn it. What are you doing?
I was trying to... Oh, wow, that was luck.
Damn it! I was about to pick up another sword.
What? Oh, I was jumping.
Twat. Oh god, I missed both of them. But not that! Ah!
Twat.
How am I a twat?
You just stop.
See, my tactic is a very successful
what
one.
Is this at the end? I don't understand this.
It's a giant worm.
And why?
Do you have a thing against giant worms?
No.